Welcome to Grazia TV, your Friday fashion fix of the best bits you might have missed. Fashion Week came to London this week and it rocked. Here are your need-to-know moments. Christopher Kane's Princess Margaret on Acid collection. Stevie Nicks style froze at Topshop Unique. New kid on the block, Mary Catranzi's interior-inspired prints. The prettiest dresses ever at Erdem. And surprise models at Giles. Yep, that's Kelly Brook. And Abby Clancy on the catwalk. She's the biggest name in music, but judging by our exclusive behind-the-scenes look at the new video for Promise This, even Cheryl gets nervous sometimes. Still, you would dancing in 5-inch heels, wouldn't you?
I've got one take in these shoes and my body, I promise you.
Ooh. Nice job, Shezza. Lady Gaga took to the podium this week to campaign for gay soldiers to be allowed to serve in the American military. Oh, and to practice her running for president routine.
Of keeping your oath to the armed forces to defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies, foreign and domestic, and I will bear true faith and allegiance to do the same. Unless there's a gay soldier in my unit, then go home!
Watch out, Hillary Clinton! Anyone who's anyone was on the front row at London Fashion Week. Elle Macpherson, Alexa, Aggie, Lily, Anna Winter, and what's this? Kerry Katona.
I loved everything. I loved it all. It was a mixture of sexy, colourful, unique. You could put anything together with the tops, the dresses, the skirt. I loved it all. I loved all the beads as well. It was really nice.
Jennifer Aniston did her friend Courtney Cox a favour this week by making a cameo on her show Cougar Town. Jen plays a kooky therapist who drives her client crazy.
We're kindred spirits. Last time you said that you felt guilty because you hung up on your dad. Last Christmas, I set my car on fire so my dad would think I was dead.
Those aren't the same!
Ah, they're so close.
Oh, come on, girls. We know you're really...
soulmates.
Lourdes launched her new fashion line Material Girl this week, supported by her famous mum.
Definitely some 80s pieces in there. And then like there's also like the combination like of my mom's style, which was like in the 80s, and like now, like the fashion now. And so it's really fun.
But what we love is the uber confident teenager's expression when asked if Madonna takes style tips from her.
Yeah, I have, actually.
We'll take that as a yes then. Alexander McQueen's memorial was a sober moment during this fashion week. The fashion elite were out in force, and they certainly did the late designer proud with their outfits.
Heartrending, bittersweet, celebratory.
We've noticed a real trend for the natural eye recently, with barely there makeup, which means you need serious skincare. So we're very excited about Estee Lauder's brand new Advanced Night Repair Eye Gel Cream from the team that created the UK's number one repair serum. It helps reduce the look of fine lines, wrinkles, dark circles and puffiness around the eyes. We're sold. The Fash Pack were out in force at London Fashion Week, giving us some much needed inspiration on how to wear that tricky trend, the mid-length skirt. That nipped in waist keeps it neat. Chunky shoes are essential.
Hi, Elmo!
And finally, Katy Perry tried to film a guest appearance on Sesame Street this week. But sadly, that corset was deemed unsuitable for the kids' show. If only David Beckham had shown a bit more chest.
Come on, Elmo, let's play.
So it's goodbye from us and goodbye from her.
That's a wrap.
Tune in next Friday on Grazia Daily.